Now the investigation underway into a man found unresponsive in downtown Columbus. Police say just before 4 a.m. they received a call about a person lying face down on North Front Street between West Lynn and West Gay Streets. Officers performed chest compressions until medics arrived. A victim died at the hospital. At this time, Columbus police are labeling it a fatal hit and run.